What? Now hit your spots.
Two down, runners at first and second, and a drive to right. Abrams headed over, that ball is back, and that ball is gone. Into the bullpen, up over the chain link fence, a three-run home run. And the White Sox jump on top 7-4, so two quick strikeouts for Paddock, then single, single, home run.
Let's check out the location. The glove of Alfaro, and he misses big time. That's middle in. He wanted it down and away. It's up. Middle in, and he turns on it.
So 7-4 now, White Sox.